Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Fishland West. I'm your host, John B. We're at the 2015 ICAST at the Line Cutters booth. I'm standing next to Vance right here. He's going to tell us a little about Line Cutters and what they're doing to make fishing a lot easier.
Well, basically Line Cutters is an adjustable ring that's got a Velcro strap, so it's a one-size-fits-all solution for cutting line. Instead of biting with your teeth or pulling clippers out or trying to use clippers around your neck, you wear the product on your finger, you make a loop with the line. This is a 100-pound braid, and it cuts it like butter.
Wow. It's pretty incredible. So, like with this application, it's basically a lot easier, a lot more quicker to kind of cut your line up. And you don't, like you said, you don't have to go shuffling around your boat. I think that's one of the biggest things. If you got a bass boat, the guy in the back's yelling, "Where's the cutter?" And then the guy in the front's yelling, "Where's the cutter?" And cutters are over on the other side of the lake and because they fell off. But this thing literally goes on your finger, and it's quick and easy, and you know where it's at all time.
Yeah, I mean, it's great for guides that are sitting there doing all their gears, to kayak anglers, to night fishermen and women. It's just a really easy solution. It's always with you. So if you need to make a cut, you're not trying to dig around looking for stuff, and it won't cut skin. So it's a really safe solution as well, which is something we're really proud of.
Awesome. Thank you so much, Vance.
Thanks for stopping by.